PotPlayer allows us to choose our preferred subtitle track when a video has multiple subtitles. Right-click on the PotPlayer and choose Preferences. From the left, expand Subtitles. Click Language and Other. Ensure, remember subtitle track selections is marked selected. Click Apply and OK. Note that current subs are in English. Use the right-click menu to change the subtitles language. Close the player. Now, when you reopen the video, PotPlayer will remember the selected subtitles language.